Hey, what's going on, guys? WaterDragon here. I'm back with Minecraft Hardcore, and well, as you can tell by yesterday, that I did not have a videos up, and I'm sorry for that. I had that one apology video because the fact that the recordings decided that they just not going to work. They just decided, yeah, we don't want to work for you. We just want to have like a massive audio crash and everything. So yeah, no videos yesterday. I apologize for that. So today, how I'm going to make up for that is I'm going to. What are you looking at, Iron Golem? That's right. That's what I thought. Oh, yeah. So what I'm going to do today for this episodes are, they're going to be longer. They're not going to be like, you know how this hardcore normally goes for like 30 minutes? Well, it did have a 40-minute episode there one day. But it's going to be a straight up 40-minute episode of just doing random stuff. Like, since last episode, we got, since that episode didn't record, last episode, if it was posted, we built a nice little barn thing. Okay, that's part of my house. I thought that was like a weird glitch thing, but no, it's not. We built a barn for our, okay, horse, whatever. We built a barn so we could start getting our. Why am I having issue with this today? I'm like, speak, my brain, work, please. I'm out of arrows again, every time. Yeah, we built this so we could start getting like our farm animals going. We don't have much to work with. Because, yeah, we need to get some torches lit up, light this place up a little bit. I think we're going to put maybe, like, the rabbits over here. We'll make, like, a little hut or something for the rabbits or something over here in this corner. Let's get this crafting bench out of the way. You didn't really miss much last episode. It was just pretty much cutting down a lot of trees and just building. It was 30 minutes just building, so I did want to do that off camera. So it's actually kind of good. That's kind of good for that. It was just kind of annoying because I recorded it and it sounded really good, but then the audio decided that I was like, hey, we're going to be a massive pleb and not work at all, so whatever. So, now we need to, well, first off, we need to clean the heck out of my inventory. Holy dang. It's like serious issues going on here. Okay, but I have no room for the saplings. So, I'm just going to go drop them off in here. Got a lead. Okay. I need coal. Do I have coal in these furnaces? You know, Iron Golem, just move, please. Thank you. I have one coal there, no coal there, no coal there. And no coal there. I'm going to take the coal from this chest and put it in this furnace so we can finish cooking off that. And it looks like we need to go for a coal mine. Great. Just what I wanted to do this episode was actual go mining. Didn't want to do that this episode. So let's go grab a horse since he's absolutely useless anyway. Most useless horse in the world. Get some of the sugarcane going real quick though. We need it. We need it badly. Okay. Come here, horse. You're absolutely useless, but I need you, so yeah, let's go. I'm also going to level this off camera, guys, so we can make pens and stuff so the animals aren't just crowded. I'm probably going to put like maybe like the cow, like a cow pen out front or something like that, something weird like that. I don't know. Which way am I going to go? I think I'll go this way. There's a skeleton remains in the water. I don't feel like getting them right now, though, because I'm trying to hop my horse through this water. Which isn't working very well. Oop. Hit my mouse again. Alright. Yeah, I was going to add face cam, but face cam is just too difficult. And I'm too lazy to figure it out right now. Yeah. I thought about it, and then I was like, you know what? This is going to take too long, and I need to get these recordings out now, because I don't have time. Well, I do have time, but I don't want to, because the thing is, it's going to censor such long videos, they're going to be long uploads times, so it's going to take forever to upload, and I just don't feel like messing with it right now. Yeah. So let's get out of here. We don't really need to kill the cows. We actually got a lot of cows and stuff around. We need to find this mine, though. Like, where you at, mine? I need you. I need to mine some coal. I swear, everywhere I go, there's always a river of some sort that I'm trapped by, so I can't do anything with it. I'm always like stuck by water. And, oh, maybe this is mine. Stay there, horse. Don't move. Oh, free iron. I'll take it. And coal. Sick. two birds with one stone, because I'm running very low on iron, and I need coal, because I'm completely out of coal now, now I've baked all that food. Right. Mining the coals. Gotta get them. Gotta get all the coal. Okay. This is dirt. Okay. Yep. Did I mine that hole? Must have. I don't remember doing it, though. Alright. Get me out of here. I don't want to be in here. Get rid of that. Nasty. Why did I put my sword up there? Whatever. If I threw the sword out, I've been mad. Alright. The crafting bench away. Let's go. We'll come back for... Actually, can we just get the cows while we're at it? Can we do, like, clutch cow grabs? Let's see. Yeah, we got one. Okay. Let's see if we can get the other one. He's in a dang rosebush. Move! Okay. Let's go. Let's roll out, cows. Let's roll out. Yeah, we gotta make sure we don't get stuck on trees, though. That is where it gets a wee bit glitchy with the ropes. It's probably gonna get really glitchy. Jump. Jump. Don't break. Jump. Don't break. Jump. This is gonna get really difficult because I don't want to break these leads. I swear to God, if I... This is actually easier with the leads, though, instead of trying to use wheat. Because, I mean, the wheat is just so difficult. Because it takes... Because the cows don't listen to you when you have the wheat. Come on. Come on, there's a one... There is a one-block jump you can climb up. Thank you. Okay. Let's go. I need to find a mushroom island, too, eventually. So I can get a mushroom. I don't... What are they good for, anyway, besides mushroom stews? No, 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 oh, no, they're taking lots of fall damage, oh dear god. Please, please just, yeah, just come on. Now follow me up here, yeah. Don't eat too much fall damage, come on. Come this way, come on cows, this way. Back in the water we go. Ugh. Jump, 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 jump. They're coming, keep coming. At least the sugar cane is finally actually doing something. Unlike what it was doing before, where it was just like, eh, not gonna do... That's a lot of mobs. Get out of my farm. Get out of here. This is not your farm. Okay, man? Okay, cows, you stay there. Okay, let's... I was gonna say, did he break that lead already? What a jag. Okay, we have two sticks. We can... not make more because I don't have wood on me because I just dumped it all in the chest. Alright, let's put some torches up along this door. I'm feeling like that because it looks really hype like that, and then we'll just get some more torches to put along there. I also want to get some stained glass. I think I'm going to make black stained glass because I think that looked really hype. So, do I have an ink sack? I have one ink sack left. I have 20 pieces of glass. Still look invisible. I mean, look at that. You barely can see that. All right, let's bring it around. Put the ink sack in the middle. 8 stained glass. We make it into planes. We have 16 now. Okay. Let's go see how well this looks over here. I think we're gonna chop like a layer like so. We make it 8. We'll make it 8 wide. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we'll go up a level. I actually probably want to get more eventually so I can make it look really cool. I feel like this is going to look kind of odd as it being panes. Does that look odd? No. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't have silk touch either. Dang it. Well, that sucks. Actually, it don't look too bad. Okay, I don't mind that. Okay, we need to make more, though. So we need to kill another squid. Thank God there's another squid out here. Come here, squid. Get rid of the rotten flesh. Come here, squid. Yeah, yeah, come here. I need you. I need you for a special... Oh, he only... Hey, drop 3. Cool. All right. I need you for a special thing. It's called... something. I don't know what the heck it is. Okay. Let's eat. getting a bit of got some cows going again. So in other words, we're just like we're back where we started. We got cows. It's the best kind. Got cows. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like that's all. It's like, yeah. I got cows. Okay. Now we're gonna probably. I want to do something really cool, so I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna go four in. No, I'm gonna go six and then four. So I'm gonna go like so. Like so. Then I'm gonna go four. And that should be it. There we go. And I actually feel like we need to break these two just because. Yeah, there we go. That looks sick. That actually looks hype. I like that. Okay, I like how the way that turned out. Okay, do I have extra? I have extra wood now, so I can make sticks and make some more torches to light it up in here because it's just too dark. I can't place it on stairs. Fair enough. I'm going to go every other one back here. There we go. Then we're going to place like so. Come on. There we go. Gotta be a parkour champion. Make some more sticks. Make some more torches. Because we need to light this thing up in here. Because it's just too dark. It is. It's just too dark in here. And the mobs start spawning. And it's just bad. There we go. Then we'll bring maybe, then we'll go like up here level, oop. We're gonna go every other one here. There we go. Looks hype. Okay, now it looks really hype in here. I'm digging in now. I feel like I should put like a line of torches like along here. Just because it'll make it look cooler or something, maybe, I don't know. I'm just doing stuff now. I'm just testing. See if there's anything else that makes it look cool or something. Okay, didn't really need that many torches. Okay, that looks really cool. I'm actually digging that. Let's see, where else can I put torches? Don't really need them there. Actually, I know where I'm gonna put these torches. I'm gonna put them right here and right there. Oh, that reminds me, I gotta light the farm up or else it won't grow. That's right, I forgot to do that. Alright, so we'll put one here, one there, one there, one there, one there, one there. Then we're gonna put one here. Did I put one down here? No, I didn't. We're gonna put one there. I need more torches again. This is like just a home improvement episode. It's just kind of needed. The house really did need it, because I mean it was just starting to get a little bit too neglected looking. And as neglect as it can look in Minecraft. Yeah. Okay, give me this torch I don't really need there. Then we'll put one there, and then one there, then one there, one there, one there. I feel like this is gonna end up. Yep, I figured as much. I didn't make it. I made it odd, so in other words, I should actually go back there and fix that, make it a 1x1x1 or 3. I'm gonna break these leaves because they're in the way. Put that there, and voila. So I think what we're actually going to do with this one is we're going to make it a 3. Because that's just ugly looking. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And I still ended up with 1. Dang it. Alright, so we'll go every other one then. 1, 2, nope, that's not right. Where are those torches going? Probably. Where? I'm confused. Okay, then one there, then one there, and then one there, then one there, one there. Yeah. That looks better. Let me go in here and grab those torches that I dropped. Because I dropped quite a few. Yep, here's the last one. And we'll bang. There we go. And we'll grab some of this wheat that's grown. Oop, that was not freshly done. Dang it. We'll grab this though, grab these. I know I'm using my Okay, got some more carrots. Thank you, village. I needed those carrots so much. Okay. Then we'll grab these potatoes. We could try and get a villager. Wow. That was sick. I only got like one from that one that was freshly grown. Whatever. All right. Now, let's go in the house. I don't know what the heck my horse is doing. He's just... Seriously? How did that zombie... We're crying out loud. Just put some coal in there. Get it cooking. Get that cooking. Get some potatoes going. Do I have extra potatoes? I should have extra potatoes. And I swear, if this recording decides to go poop on me, I'm going to be so upset. So upset. Because that would have been two videos in a row. But I did a test to see if the mic was going to be funky, and it didn't do anything weird. So it should be good. Alright, now. Let's get the crafting bench out again. Let's make some slabs. That was weird. Okay, we got some slabs. I made way too many freaking slabs, but I don't care. And what we're going to do is we're going to make like a little 2x shelter. I can't get those torches now. This is unfortunate. I can't get this torch. There we go. Now we're going to take two more slabs, and we're going to put them like, I need to get underneath this block. This is going to get difficult now. This is very difficult now. Okay. I got to dig down. Okay, we'll put one there, and then we'll put the dirt. Where'd the dirt go? There's the dirt. Okay. Now I need some fences, yeah. I was thinking, I was like, what do I need? Don't need dark oak wood, I need spruce wood. Where did my spruce wood go? Oh, dang. I got the hiccups. I don't need those. All right. Got some sticks, make some fences. Six fences, not enough. Now I'm out of spruce wood, so yep. That's just perfect. Do I have any more spruce wood? I do not have any more spruce wood. Do I have any dark oak wood? I do have dark oak wood, so apparently it's going to be a spruce and dark oak wood fence. It's probably going to look like crap. Or I could do something really different with it. I only got three, so whatever. Okay, let's go first check on the chicken. We haven't checked on him in like for days. I mean, he could be dead for all we know back here. You doing okay? Yeah. Do you have any eggs for me? You are useless to me. You know that? You don't lay eggs. You don't. Actually, we'll keep these for the chicken coop. Yeah. We'll use six fences for now with the spruce wood. We'll probably have to chop another spruce tree down. Actually, I'm going to do that right now just so we can get some more spruce wood because we need it badly. Okay, let's hop up here. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Got the chop, chop going. Do you mind just going away? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. I'm really digging that black stained glass on that corner. That's really hype looking. Alright, we got some more spruce wood. Now let's make that all into that. And I don't have enough sticks, so sick. Alright, now we'll place one there, and we'll place one there. And then we're going to bring it out to about here, maybe? Maybe about there? Yeah, I think that'll look good. That's going to be for the rabbits, because we need to start getting a rabbit farm going so we can get... Why am I drawing such a bad blank with this? Yes, we need to get the rabbits so we can... Okay, there we go. I need to make a fence gate. So, like so. Yep, one spruce fence gate. Wa-bang, there we go. Now let's go grab the... what are we going to do with the cows? What are we going to do with them? Ugh. We could move the chicken in here. But what are we going to do with these cows? Ugh. I need to actually flatten that land out like right now, but I don't want to. I want to do that off camera. Ugh. you know, at least you're around here. Just don't wander too far. Just, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do. Come here. Where are you going? Get over here. Come here. Come in here. Get all the way in here. Okay, that's good. Give me my leads back. I need them. Okay. Now, stay in here. There. That's how we'll deal with that for now. Let's go get those rabbits. Those wascally wabbits. They were over there. I need to eat some. I need some food, dang it. I have infinite beef, though, for right now, so it's, like, really cool. Okay. God dang it. I'm stuck. Hop, horse, hop. We're coming up on probably the 30-minute mark? Yeah, I think it's, like, not the 30-minute. It's, like, it's probably been, like, almost 30 minutes. So, yep. Okay, here's a rabbit here. Why are you not burning? I was going to say, what the heck is wrong with you? Okay, I think rabbits are one of those things that you can just, they get different colors every time you breed them. I don't know. I don't know rabbits. All I know is I want their rabbit's feet. So, oh, are you kidding me? Where'd my lead go? Come on. No eating, fall down. No eating fall damage. Okay? Jeez. Like, what the heck? If you eat fall damage, I'm going to be very upset with you. I'm going to be very upset with you guys. If you eat some... Stop eating fall damage! Oh my god. You guys are absolutely dumb. You're worse than the cows. At least the cows didn't eat fall damage all the time. This is where it's probably going to get interesting. Alright, horse, go do whatever the heck you want. Where is these zombies coming from? Are they actually in my house? Alright, come in. Come in. Get in here. Good little bunny rabbits. Okay, we have two little bunny rabbits now. We have the bunny farm. We have the cows. Iron Golem, beat the crap out of that. Yes, thank you. Why is there zombies in my house anyway? This is ridiculous. Why are there zombies in my house? I must go check this. Iron Golem, you're doing a great job, man. But where are they coming from? It's not that dark in here. This is weird. This is very weird. I am concerned why there's so many zombies in my house. Okay, so we have the rabbit farm. We have the cows. We need sheep and pigs. And we need one more chicken. We're not doing squid because squid suck. I don't know what you need squid for anyway. We're probably eventually going to have to get villagers somehow. We'll probably just get like maybe two villagers that we can go put somewhere. And just get a bunch of villagers. It's a rabbit over here I don't really need. I just need one chicken so we can put it in the back and then we can make a chicken coop. Ugh. Chicken coop's going to be difficult to make. I mean, that's going to be really difficult. Okay. Whatever. Chickens? Chickens, I need you. I need you for... I'm not gonna chop. I'm putting my sword down. See, I don't have my sword on me, chickens. Where the heck are you? Come on out, chickens. I won't chop you into little tiny pieces today. Just today, though. I'm a good person today. I'm not gonna chop you unless you're like a zombie and you're a creeper or something that's gonna try to kill me. Where are all the chickens? Like, seriously, there's like a million rabbits over here. I don't need them. I have two rabbits. I think you can feed them carrots. I think it's carrots. Is it carrots? Yep, it's definitely carrots. It's just like pigs. Okay, so pigs now in 1.9 eat beets or something like that? Something strange like that? I don't know what the heck it is. I'm going to have to do, when 1.9 comes out, I'm going to have to do 1.9 just to see what the heck is up with it. I know the only things that sound cool right now is so far is the dual wielding, and the Ender Dragon's gotten stronger. About everything else, I'm not too sure about. Yes, chicken! Come here, chicken. Come here, chicken. Ow, I'm eating so much fall damage. Come on, chicken. Come on. Follow me. Follow me. Come on. Come on. You're coming home. You're coming home with me. You're coming home with me. Come on. Come on, chicken. Don't be stupid like the whatever the heck the rabbits were doing, where they took like eight so much fall damage that they're probably going to die pretty soon. Like, come on, chicken. Come on. Don't go in the lava. Don't go. Rip chicken slash lead. Oh my god, he walks straight in the lava and he just... Like I said, rip chicken, rip lead. Now I need to find a new chicken and a new lead. I want the... Pig! Yes! Pig, come here. Come on, Pig. You're coming home with me. I only have the one lead, Pig. So, and I think you're like the only pig around here anyways. Because I haven't seen any more, because I think I killed all your brethren. I'm sorry. I did not mean to kill your brethren, but they were just delicious. I'm sorry you're tasty, if you're tasty pork chops. I'm sorry. Okay. Now, please don't go anywhere near lava slash fire slash fall damage slash anything, because I need you in my farm. Okay, there was a sheep around here that was like bugging me last episode that never recorded, thanks to, well, it was recorded, just never uploaded because it was bad. Yep. So, is that him? No. Come on, come on, Mr. Pig. This is what's so nice about this too, is you can I like that, thank you. Okay, Mr. Pig, you're good. Acquired one pig. This is pretty much, we're just going to cram all in the barn for now. Excuse me. Until I can get some pens built outside of the barn, because I'm going to need like an off camera. I'm going to have to go like far away, mine like a bunch of dirt and then flatten it all out. So it's gonna take a while to do that. So yeah, I'm just going to do that off camera, just so you guys don't have to watch me run around and like make iron shovels and chop dirt for days, because I know you guys are not going to want to watch that. But also, guys, comment down below if you are enjoying this double featured episode, because I might do more of these if I have like more mess ups that come along, because you know how they are, you get that one. Or I'll just make sure I can try to find a way to record a video that day. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah, I'll do that. I won't do the double feature. This is just a special thing because the fact I couldn't do one yesterday because I was like out of time and everything, and my mom wanted to vacuum, and I know you guys did not want to hear the vacuum cleaning in the background, so yeah. Which kind of sucks. I mean, we could have... Where'd the chicken go? Where'd my lead go? Thank you. I don't want to lose another lead. Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. 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 Please. Okay, come on. Don't you dare go near that lava. If you go near that lava, I'm going to kill you. Because this is my only lead, and I don't want to go to the swamp biome today. Because that's like a far away distance. If I remember correctly, it's like... Where's my book at? Swamp. Yeah, it's like 1,000 blocks away. I don't want to travel that far, because I'd have to take my horse, and my horse sucks. I need to get a new horse. But I need to get another horse, so I can get a new horse. Okay, there we go. Chicken. No! Chicken! Dang it, chicken! Where'd my lead go? Where the heck are you going? No. No, you can't go in the garden. I know you, chickens. Chickens in the garden is a bad thing, because you always, like, dig and scratch and make a big old mess, and then the garden doesn't grow. So there. You're in there. You stay in there. And we need to get a pig now. One more pig. Two sheep. And then we got every farm animal, I do believe. Unless I'm going to want to go get another horse, which I'm not going to do this episode. I'm just not. Pigs. Pigs. Come out. Come out. Wherever you are. Piggies. I could use you. I need one more of your kind. So I can have two instead of just one. Where are you? Come on, pigs. I know there's one out here somewhere for me. There's a lot of sheep, so I am good on sheep. That's for sure. Ow, I just ate some fall damage. I need to eat. Hey, hey, Enderman. Where'd he go? Yeah, there he is. Come on. Hey, I'm looking at your face, dude. Oh, yeah, I need those enderpearls. I need to start stockpiling enderpearls. I'm going to need so many to find the end. But that's going to be a long ways off until I get, like, ridiculously tanky armor, because I am not going anywhere near the Ender Dragon unless I have full diamond with protection 4 and I'm breaking 3. Because I'm just not. Or would fire protection be better? Because he doesn't do fire protection. Because he doesn't spit fire yet. That's in the 1.9. Ugh. Okay. I wonder what happens if you actually go from... I wonder if you actually... If when 1.9 does come out... Because this series is probably going to go when 1.9 comes out. I wonder if you can actually switch over a 1.8 world to a 1.9. That's hardcore. I don't know. I'll have to look into that. Because if I have to, I will. And then there's probably going to be new achievements. Maybe. I don't know. There could be like a... One day we are going to have to go to a guardian temple. Just, I'm going to bring like a lot of milk. I'm going to have to make like a million buckets. There's that sheep. There's an obnoxious sheep. I'll go grab him in a second. But I need one more pig. Pigs. Come on. I need you. Also, it's getting close to that. Close to the 40 minutes. Because I'm not doing an hour episode. I'll do like an hour episode maybe tomorrow. If you want. Just put in the comments like... We want hour episode, or don't do the hour episode, just do two short videos. I'll do two short videos, because oh my god, there's so many mobs here. Haha, the skeleton shot his friend in the back, that's great. There we go. Pigs, where are you? No, don't beat me with a shovel. I'll beat you with a shovel. Okay, man? There's so many zombies. I just need one pig. Where is he? Seriously, there was only one... Ow. Creeper. Yeah, wow, I killed that creeper. Oh my god, there's so many skeletons. Oh my god, there's so many skeletons. Oh my god, there's so many mobs. I swear to god, if I die here, I'm gonna be so upset. No. Yeah. That's right. My sharpness 2 diamond sword is overpowered. It's over 9,000. No, it's not. Wish it had over 9,000 attack damage. Yeah, I love how it two bangs creepers though. That's the nice thing. Now that gives creepers like no chance of detonation. Okay, so far, I don't know why I have to say so many times. I just said it again. There are no pigs to be found anywhere. This is just great. So in other words, I'm gonna grab a sheep right now, because maybe I'll find like a pig on the way back with a sheep or something. You have another shovel. I want it. Okay, fine. Don't give me the shovel. I don't need it. Sheep! Coming in for you. Let's go. Come on, sheep. Don't get shot. You get shot in the butt. It's, well, what'd I tell you? I knew I was going to find pigs. Where'd the sheep go? Sheep! Sheep, you're bad! You're bad! Oh my god, I'm done. Where'd my lead go? Where's the... Oh god, no. Oh god, no. I don't need the string. Ow! Ah, zombies. No, just go away. There's so many mobs. I should go to bed. I need to go to bed. I'm going to bed. I'm going to bed now. No, not until I get this pig. Pig, come here. Come on, pig. We're going. Come on, pig. We're going home. You're coming with me. You are coming with me. Eat some fall damage. I don't care. Just don't die. If you die, I'm going to be upset. Okay, come on. Come on, pig. Come on. Come on, pig. We just need to get you in the pen. And then I'm going to bed, because there's just way too many mobs out here. Pig? Pig, please. Thank you. Alright, come on. I hear another something. I hear another something trying to kill me. Where's the pig? Come on, pig. Come on. We need to go. Come on. Where's your brethren? Get in here. Get the heck in here. Give me that lead. No. Dang it. I have too much crap in my inventory. Okay, I'm going to bed. I don't care. I'm just going to bed right now. Horse, you can chill. I don't care. Swear to God, if there's mobs in my house, I'm going to be upset. Go to bed. Just go to bed. Oh, that was terrifying. There were so many mobs out there, and I'm not dealing with them. Eat some delicious steak. Ah, delicious. Get some regen going so we can cook this iron up. Let's cook this iron up. Last of our whatever the heck. Okay, I'm going to keep that just in case. Don't need these things. Don't need the wheat. Don't really need the seeds. Don't need the carrots right now. All right. Let's go get two sheep, and then we're going to... Then I'll call it the episode. Horse, you're useless. Get out of the way. Good pigs. Okay, let's go get the sheep. There's like four sheep over here that we need. Do I have a name tag? No, I don't. I haven't gone to a dungeon yet. Dang it. If I got a name tag, I could name one Jeb, which would have been really cool. We could have had rainbow wool. Come on, sheep. You're coming with me. And then I gotta get one more of your brethren. Come on. You can fit through a one block gap. I know you can. Okay. Because we'll probably need the wool for something or not. We'll just use... No. Yeah. We'll use the wool for something. Hey, there's an egg here. I need that. We'll probably use the wool for something. Maybe, like, I don't know. I keep saying I'm going to use it, but I don't know what I'm going to use it for. I'm probably mostly going to use the mutton just for food because I'm always running low on food. Same with the pigs. The pigs are just there for food. Most of this stuff is just here for food. Like, the rabbits are here for a reason. They're here because of the fact I need said rabbit's foot. No, 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 no. Yeah. Yeah, you two stay in the barn. Yeah. Yeah, I need the rabbit's foot so I can get jump boost potions. That's what the rabbits are for. The chickens are there for feathers and eggs and more chicken. For the feathers are there for the arrows. The eggs are there for the cake. Because we need to do that again. The cows are there for beef and leather. Leather's for the books. And milk for the cake. And potion effects. Because I'm going to need it for the mining fatigue when I go to the guardian dungeon. Because for some reason the head guardian dude likes to use mining fatigue a lot. So yeah, that's a thing. Come on, sheep. Come on. Let's go. Come on. You're the last one I need. You're the last one I need from my barn. And then I can... Then off camera, I'll work on getting the barn fixed up a little bit and stuff so it doesn't look... Come on, get around the tree. Get around the tree. Come on. Yes, thank you. Come on, get around the tree. Yeah, there we go. Good boy. Now there's pigs and cows and everything is standing in the way of the door. Come on, get around the wall. There we go. Chop this down. Bring this out. Come on, sheep. No, no. Cow, please. Cow. Get the heck back in here. Where do you think you're going? Pig? Pig? Pig, where do you think you're going? Pig? Get in here. Get in here. What? Just get in. No. Just get in here. You are such a useless pig. Get in. Thank you. Okay. Two sheep, two rabbits, two cows, two pigs, two chickens, and one useless horse. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to wrap this special double feature video up. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you guys did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel because it's most appreciated. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow with another episode. See you guys there.